Killing frost blew in last night on the great white moon train. The farmer's standing in the field, cursing the wasted grain. 2 straight years of running, he's had no kind of chance. What once was a loving partnership is a broken down romance. Say the price of grain is much the same as it was in 58. The cost to put it in the ground gets higher every day. Say I was in the Navy I should have stayed. Cause fighting wars off of foreign shores beats farming any day. On numerous occasions, well, I'd stop and talk to him. He was a little bit eccentric, but I considered him a friend. The last time that I saw him, there was something in his way. He wiped his hands on his greasy pants and turned to walk away. He said the price of grain is much the same as it was in 58. The cost to put it in the ground gets higher every day. Say I was in the Navy I should have stayed. Cause fighting wars off of foreign shores beats farming any day. I saw his truck on Main Street downtown yesterday. He was parked in front of Sally's Corner Brook Cafe. He wasn't in the diner, he was sitting behind the wheel. And I didn't stop when I heard the shot, but I cursed that farmer's field. Say the price of grain is much the same as it was in 58. The cost to put it in the ground gets higher every day. Say I was in the Navy I should stay. Cause fighting wars off of foreign shores beats farming any day. Yeah, fighting wars off of foreign shores beats farming every way.